Thanks.
Shoot! Don't shoot! I surrender! You're a Republic, right? This is a jailbreak. Please, I'll do whatever you want. Just don't hurt me!
The Imperials left a slave in charge of their prison?
I'm only trusted with limited functions. Most of the facility's automated. You want me to unlock the prisoner cells? I can do it. It'll only take a moment. Oh! General Rakton!
Impressive. Your time from learning about A-77 to storming its command deck was shorter than even my most aggressive estimates.
Havoc is number one for a reason, Rakton.
That will be coming to an end very soon. Imperial warships have maneuvered into position around A-77. The facility will be obliterated in a matter of minutes. Goodbye.
The shields are already failing. I have to reroute power.
You want to give me an update here, Major? It feels like someone's shooting at us.
Imperial ships are firing on us. We're working on a way out.
They're going to blow up their own prison? This is insane.
Oh, I can do it. I can keep the shields up. We can all make it out if I just vent the systems level.
You can't vent the systems level. I'm on the systems level. There are droids everywhere. I'd never make it out. Who is this moron?
Is there any other way to get the shields up?
There is no other way. Please forgive me, but we have no other alternative. Without shields, we could never get the cells open fast enough. All of the prisoners would die.
You've got to get me out of here, Major. I can't die in this place. I can't.
This is never easy. But 300 against one isn't a choice.
There's always a choice. Please, don't do this.
Forgive me, Jaxo, but this is my only option.
Vent the service level. Get the shields back up and the prison cells open ASAP.
Yes! Yes, of course!
But, no. It can't end like this. It can't end.
It worked. Shields are back to 90%, but they will not last forever. You should return to your ship. I'll ensure the prisoners are freed and find their way to the transport.
Don't hang around too long yourself.
I will not. Thank you. Please, go now. We don't have much time.
Attention, prisoners! Republic soldiers have come to rescue you. All cells are being unlocked and opened now! Please hurry to the aft hangar bay. A supply transport is available to carry you away from this place. At last!
I took the liberty of dusting your quarters, Master. Your respiratory health is one of my top priorities.
Havoc! Hey there. We just wanted to thank you for springing us. No time for introductions before. I'm Major Fell, 82nd Armored. I always wanted to meet the head of Havoc. This is a real honor.
I'm glad I could get you and your people out of there.
I can hardly believe it's over. Everything happened so fast. I guess you found us on account of Jaxo. Is she over there? I'd like to thank her too, if I could.
Unfortunately, Jaxo was killed during the escape.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize. She ought to get a medal. We'd never have gotten out if she hadn't slipped away to call for help.
I'll be sure to suggest it to my CO.
Thank you. It seems like the least we could do to try and repay her. I won't hold you up any longer. Thanks again, Major. From all of us. Fell out.
Havoc Squad calling General Garza. A-77 was a trap. We rescued most of the prisoners, but Sergeant Jaxo was killed in action.
I'm sorry to hear about Jaxo. But it sounds like you were very fortunate to save as many as you did. What happened exactly?
General Rakton had warships waiting to destroy A-77 and kill us all.
Incredible. You did very well to escape a situation like that, Major. Tell me more about Sergeant Jaxo. Was she killed during the operation, or had she been recaptured before you arrived?
Jaxo sacrificed her life to save the others. She deserves a posthumous award.
Understood. I'll get the documentation started immediately. It's the least we could do. General Rakton is going to great lengths to remove Havoc from the war. We're clearly on the right track. Let's keep the pressure on. Your next assignment is on a planet called Voss. I'm sending the coordinates now. Contact me as soon as you arrive. Garza out.